I've landed.
Yes, Arisen. I'm honored to travel with you.
Ah, a master and his pawn, is it? You'll be quite the force on the day you learn to fight as one. Mind you, that is a skill better honed in practice than in the heat of mortal combat. I can help in that regard, should you wish it. The men of the enlistment corps never turn away the eager. We are ready to begin. Are you? Let me be clear from the outset. I'm a harsh master, whoever the king. You'll complete three forms of training in sequence. Each serves to hone a different quality. You'll need more than raw muscle here. If you find a task too difficult to manage, you might reconsider your party. There are other pawns here. You can choose among them if you care to. The first task is carrying freight. Haul the lot of them before my count ends. You're free to choose your company, but this is a task too great for just one person. Many hands lighten any load, as they say. Now, get to it. We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. Just give the word. Your task is to haul all of the freight before my count ends. Get to it.
Thank you.
deadline draws near, sir. Call the consideration of the day, Master. Must hurry, there's no time!
Enough!
Well done. Meet each challenge with that vigor, and you'll make for a fine warrior afore long. Next is combat training. You'll face my Scarecrow army here. Destroy them before my count ends. A large group will be of help again, but you must choose your companions wisely. A company all doing the same thing is less effective than using a varied approach. Choose well. We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. Just give the word. You'll set about destroying scarecrows this time. Get them all before my count ends.
I feel...
The scarecrow's weak to blows!
I'll kill it with a spell!
You'd do well to
hold
them off.
The deadline draws near. Hurry, there's no time!
Well done. Meet each challenge with that vigor, and you'll make for a fine warrior afore long. Right then. Finally, you'll be destroying more scarecrows. But don't expect a repeat of the last.
There are two sorts of scarecrow, each with its own weakness. One falls only to steel and brute force, the other only to magic.
If you're not mindful of how you attack them, you'll fail. Strike fast and strike hard. Vary your party and your tactics until you find success. Use your head. We'll begin as soon as you're prepared. Just give the word. Well, it's back to the scarecrows for your last lesson. Destroy them all before my count ends. I've ever seen it done, and on a task fit to challenge even a seasoned warrior. Well done! You've completed your training. See now the difference well-selected partners can make. Yes, no doubt, no doubt. You'll learn the rest from actual combat. If you have trouble, examine your party.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
Familiar with this quest now.
Well,
I feel familiar with this.
It's closed. Seems we need dispensation to pass.
If you find combat a struggle, maybe do you to adjust.
Back to Cassidus, Arisen.
I've learned of this
area. Here's a fair notion.
I am Mercedes. I lead the men of the Enlistment Corps. I've heard talk of the Arisen. They say you hold dominion over the pawns. I've ordered pawns to take up swords and fight myself, but they are a clumsy lot. I cannot call them into this world as you do, though, nor make traveling companions of them. What manner of magic lets you command them so? Well, it matters not. The dragon is come. I'll welcome any help. be it pawn, artisan, farmer or fishwife. Make use of the encampment as you please. Are you in need of rest? As you will. Repose is the better part of readiness.